Hello, welcome back to Melbourne at Airborne with Operation Varsity.
Attention Airborne. This is Operation Varsity. We're finally dropping into Germany. Our enemy is about to collapse, but that does not mean that he is weak. Here's our DZ. Air Force carpet bombed this factory district for weeks, but months worth of war material remains undamaged. This is a Panzer tank assembly facility. Local resistance reports a railgun is hidden inside. If you find it, you know what to do.
Destroy.
The enemy has several tanks ready to deliver to the front lines. Make sure they never leave this rail yard. This chem plant produces explosives for anti-aircraft shells. We believe there is a large stockpile of munitions in the basement. Find it and do away with it. This is a simple mission. If it can shoot you or be shot at you, destroy it. Dismissed.
I'm gonna get the full Thompson. I don't care. I want to hear what you get now. Fucking hell. Okay, it's just me. Go, 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 go. How do I find said key pressure valves? Wow, okay. What was he hitting me with? Ow. Ow. Pressure valve. Fuck you. Oh, I see you there now. You tit. Where? Ow. In the building. Fuckers. Just die already, die to the pistol. Alright, thanks for watching part 1 of Operation Varsity, and I'll see you in part 2.